A significant construction process of a railway that will connect cities on the China-Vietnam border in South China's Guangxi Autonomous Region was completed on Sunday. Concrete pouring for the continuous beam on the 7,518-meter cross-sea double-track bridge of the Fangchenggang Dongxing. This railway will cut the journey between the two cities to 20 minutes from the previous 1 hour, laying the foundation for the operation of the railway within this year.